Destroyer of Storms!
Something weird has been happening in this zone. The husk encampments are going berserk and spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for any encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here.
Let me lay some info dumps on you. Turn on that boombox over there so we can reach the people.
There it is.
Well,
take out the enemies to clear the encampment. One down. Let's find the next one. The next encampment might be stronger. Make sure your weapons and ammo are ready to go. Found the next one. Check out your map. Take out those husks!
In the future, no one has food.
How is that possible? We have canned food stocked stories high!
Yeah, but in this timeline, we melted down all the can openers for resources, so...
All those beans. Trapped.
Easy fix. Bury a cache of can openers. Next!
In the future, a scientist who could speak husk was going to act as a negotiator.
But what, he missed the bus?
The husk destroyed the bus, so...
Give him a bicycle and tell him to pedal! Next!
In the future, the leaders of the defense against the storm lose their motivation. They start to think maybe they won't win, maybe they can't win, and so...
It's too bad they don't have our ray in their ear telling them to believe in themselves and never lose hope.
Oh, press record! Believe in yourself! Never lose hope! I love my buddy Ray! Your fort is taking on Husk!
Now tell them to listen to that on repeat, and they can have the full original Ray experience.
Take out those husks! Two down. Let's find the next one. The encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared.
In the future, there was a big battle, and we weren't ready.
I guess we could bury a big ammo cache and put a sign on it that says, "Hey, future, look here for ammo!"
And then whoever's around will just steal the ammo.
Okay, then the sign also says, if you're not in the future, ignore this sign. Next!
In the future, heroes are scattered across the world and never join forces. Nothing brings them together, and they can never combine their skills, so...
Hey, Brother Ray? Sound familiar?
Yeah, I think this one is my bed.
Our bat. There it is. Round three, fight!
Sorry, monsters.
You're done, encampment! Next one's looking tough. You can do it. Found one. Check out your map. Keep that streak going! Fifteen minutes. minutes to complete the mission.
Got it.
That's one. Take it down. Get that encampment! Get ready!
Thank you.
left. Stay the course. They're against the ropes. Keep it up. Found one. Check out your map.
Sorry.
Here we go. You know what to do. Great! I think we're on our way to fixing the future.
Thank you. What you do here and now has an effect. Like ripples off a stone thrown into the river.
That was surprisingly poetic.
Or like the grill marks on a burger. Traces of juicy perfection. That's my boy. I don't think altering all these timelines with information we shouldn't have is gonna cause any problems.
Ooh, hopefully that's a good ominous rumble.
Yeah, it's not. But that's the universe's problem.
Heads up, little robot. I think there's something funny going on. From up here, it looks like you're making timelines collapse into one another. A few more cracks in reality, and we're gonna find ourselves in a big pile of time mush.
Time mush sounds bad.
Deploy some sensors, and I can get some thorough readings of just how much mush we're in.
Please, Bunt.
Have at it.
Well, that's me.
Oh, point me to the Frankenstein. Leave me be. A profound revelation. Ah, yes, 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 quite. By Gatsby. Leave me be. By Gatsby!